Hello and welcome to another Prime demo. Today we're going to be looking at Milwaukee's high torque impact wrenches. Mitch, what have we got today?
Steve, today we've got the high torque impact wrenches. Here we've both got the half inch and the three quarter. These basically offer a versatile range of solutions from medium to heavy industries, both in mechanical and fitting. Really a big step up from the compact impact wrenches we saw last time. So we're going to look at the half inch drive first. This is going to be the most common one you're going to see out in the marketplace. Most versatile range of sockets, general purpose as well as heavier sort of industrial. So
the first thing that hits me, having come from the new Gen 2 ones, which are much more compact, how big and heavy this looks.
Yeah, they are a massive size difference. Your compact ones, you're looking at 1.1 kilos. These units, you're looking at 2.7, so that they are more than double the size of them and double the weight. But to go with that, they've got a massive power levels as well. So
how much power has it got?
So these ones, you're looking at 950 newton meters. So it's a massive jump up from 300 in the compact range. So over three times the power for twice the weight, sort of thing. So they really were a massive jump up from when other brands only had compact impact wrenches to go to the high torque and really cut the cord from pneumatic tools, which is where you were previously seeing those sorts of power levels from.
Mm. And look, people in modern day with safety and whatnot, they're getting frustrated with having cords all over the place. So these are great if you can get that power from the cordless. Still no problems with the battery, one size fits all?
Yeah, absolutely. Again, we're looking at the M18 slide battery, Milwaukee's tried and trusted platform. Currently running the 5 amp hour batteries. There are larger batteries coming in the future, which will definitely benefit these sorts of high torque, high demand tools that chew the battery when they are in load all day.
All right. So what kind of people are going to be investing in one of these?
So one of these guys would be like a tire changing shop. We've had plenty of guys from that we deal with that have bought these sort of ones. Mechanics, again, agricultural places, mining. You're not limited by anything with this. I say you've got your two speeds there, so you can really go down to your lower levels as well as work up to your higher torque. So you can undo smaller bolts as well as your larger capacities as well.
Yeah. You just mentioned the two modes there. Just expand on that for me.
Yeah, so you've got a low torque and a high torque mode. So low torque mode in these, you're only looking at 135 newton meters. So you can do your smaller, more precise bolts. Right up to then, you've got your 950 newton meters in your mode 2. But as always, it's also variable on your switch, so you can increase your power as you go. Again, they're just trying to open the spectrum up that you can use it on a broad range of products, not just your truck tires or your car tires. It's open right up to a range of bolts, right from sort of M8 right up to M24 sort of thing with your half inch.
All right, very good. So what have we got over here? Just the three-quarter inch version, is it?
Yeah, so appearance-wise, they're very similar. It's got a three-quarter inch anvil, but your power levels also step up then. So these ones have got 1626 newton meters of torque in reverse, so it really can bust open bolts and gives those guys that are working on your heavy industrial stuff, your mining, your track, your agricultural sort of work, to free those rusted and jammed bolts that would normally have to be cut out or ground out. And then in its fastening application, you can go right in with 1016 newton meters in its high mode, so you can really drive on in and fasten up those big structural bolts as we've spoken about before. So,
all right. Now, so what size sockets can these take up to, and as well over here?
Yeah, so half inch ones, they generally manufacture impact sockets up to 36 mil. All the way down to 10 or 8 mil, whereas right up here in your three quarters, you can go up to sort of 70 mil sockets, anywhere from sort of 30 to 70 mil sockets, so it gives you that range of bigger headed bolts.
All right, yeah, they look like a great option for a wide range of industries and a couple of different options there too.
Yeah, they are. They're a great application for a range of industries, but they've really broken away from the dangers of having a cord as a trip hazard or an airline that can burst and cause accidents. So they've again listened to the people and they've fed back the information to headquarters, developed tools, and then have really provided a product that can suit a wide range of industries.
Excellent. Thanks for joining us today and stay tuned for more videos.